All right, so we're live. Let's test how this mic sounds here. A little bit of latency here. Can I fix that? All right, so we're live. Let's test how this mic sounds here.
It sounds terrible.
A little bit of latency
here. Absolutely awful. It seems like you can't change the latency.
All right, so we're live. Let's test how this mic
until you or once you start.
Absolutely awful.
It seems like you can't change the latency.
All right, so we're live now.
All right. So I'm live on YouTube.
That's crazy. So much new stuff.
So many new things here.
And I feel like one of the new, these jorts are just so short. I should use the other one. Did a full 180, baby. Look at where we ended up. Okay, we got the setup. If anybody is here, feel free to chat. Or feel free to lurk, it's all good. They show you your average view duration, that's crazy. There's so many more stats in this YouTube streaming than on Twitch. Did a full 180, baby. Look at where we ended. You're a monster. Yes, sir. All right. So I'm gonna kind of go through some of the songs I've done in the past and try to think what kind of song will work really well to do a loop cover. So as you can see on that bottom right corner, we've got the loop pedal. As soon as I hit that, it starts recording what I'm playing. And then when I hit the button again, it'll loop it. So we're going to... I'm kind of thinking I want to try Bad Guy. That's a really good one, I think.
I'm trying to figure out what kind of kick sound I want for this. So we can go. Is there? There's nothing on here, right? Yo, what up, Brandon? Clarity, good suggestion. I can try that.
Well, Brandon. I want to do the most is Blinding Lights by The Weeknd. I think that one would sound really good in this type of format. That's like my main one. And I'm doing a performance of this for my work talent show. So that's like the main draw to me working on this stuff. You guys even hear the bass? Where's my phone? So I can't like stick this behind me because I don't have a long enough cord. I really should have got a longer, like a more 1/4 cables. But in theory, I want to be able to adjust. Bad guy on base. Bad guy on base. Yes, please show me how to play. How do you play the bass guitar sting guitar? Rob knows all of the words. I'll start with blending lights for the practice. So much work. Alright, I kind of want to... I want to see what the bass guitar part would be, so if it's viable. It might be just too much work, though. Smooth, what is the sax loop pedal, and where is your affiliate link? Hey, what up, Rick Green? I don't have an affiliate link set up for it, though. I probably should do that, huh? I can set that up for you real quick. It's just the Amazon Basic one, but it's generally for guitars. I just have it hooked up into this little mixer. So I have four inputs. So I have a bass guitar input. I have three microphones into it. Like, this one has this little bit of reverb effect just because it's kind of a worse mic than this one. So it just kind of masks how bad it sounds. But I think it sounds a little better when I'm singing. And then this one just kind of picks up the sax really good. But yeah, if you want me to, just let me know. If you want me to get that link, I'll get that for you real quick. I'm ready to buy your gear right now. Have you been subscribed to the channel, or are you new?
Okay, so I've got a fair bit of, I do have an affiliate, like, store kind of thing on Amazon, where I got to get a link. But I haven't really updated it. But if I get, it's okay, I was just switching to a different song. You just stumbled. Okay, well, welcome. I have not done anything on this channel in so long. I used to do pretty frequent saxophone covers, and then getting this loop pedal is kind of, I just kind of got it because I want to, I'm performing for my work talent show, and I was trying to think of what things I could do, and I've always been pretty into music. I was like, okay, well, I'll do something with music. So then I kind of just landed on doing a loop pedal cover of Blinding Lights by The Weeknd. And it's been going pretty good. This is like my third day practicing it. No, you're good. You're good. I was taking a breather anyway, so I do not mind getting this. It runs like $45, but it's like the cheapest you can get. And it's pretty, like, it didn't take me too long to learn, because, like, you hit this. I missed the button, but you get the G, and then I hit it again, and it loops. I missed the button. It's easier when I'm not, like, on this angle. I missed the button.
I missed the button. It's like 6/8 time right here. Or 6/4. I missed the button. I missed the button. I missed the button. Yeah, but this mic is really... I got this mic for $4 at a thrift store. There's still a price tag on it. Yeah, I'm not intending to use this. This is just for when I'm, like, on the computer and I still want to talk. Getting back into playing my sax, I've never seen the loop machine being used with the sax before. Yeah, I mean, honestly, like, literally anything that you can mic up or plug in through a 1/4 cable, 1/4 mono cable, just works. You know, you can do anything. I got my bass. Like, you're definitely, like, the bass intention for this loop pedal is to just plug directly from guitar into pedal and then into amp. But I have two mixers. I have this 4-input mixer. It's probably a 6-input. And then I have like an 8-input mixer over here that I'm plugging the loop pedal into, which is then being picked up by my computer. But the mixer there has 4 inputs, and it's got 3 microphones, this one, and this one. And that's the one I play my sax into. And I'm having a good time with it. I've never seen it either, so I guess I'm a bit of a pioneer of sorts. Okay, I'm trying to find how to get an affiliate link. I've forgotten. Bum, 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 bum. Do you have any song suggestions, by the way, Rick? While you're here, if you were planning on hanging out, might as well give it a shot. Do you have any songs you want me to try and do? Hopefully I would know the song. But I'm a bit of a pop connoisseur. I like pop music, some hip-hop, but I don't know how I could do that well on here. Like, I like rap, but I don't know how I could do some rap music. There's some rap I could certainly do. How do I get an affiliate link? Alright, I'm searching it up. My lists. No, not these. Sorry. Recommendations? Is that where it is? I feel like it would be like an affiliate store. I feel like that's what it was called. I don't know if anyone's ever bought something from my affiliate store. I feel like maybe a couple people, but I've never seen anything out of it. I just have it there just because it's easier to be like, all right, here's the stuff that I use, like the equipment. Where? Dang, I thought this would be pretty simple to find. Turns out I was wrong. Where? I have it linked somewhere, right? Is it on my YouTube? Is it on my channel? When you get some time, join Amazon Affiliates and list your gear. A lot of people are making money just listing the gear they use. Yeah, I mean, I did it. It's been so long. So, for sure. Like, now, especially that someone random has come in and been like, yo, I want to use your affiliate link. I'm going to, for sure, get that set up and have it updated. So, I really appreciate that, Rick. Let's get back to jamming, though. I'll get that at some point. If you stick around, I'll have that for you. I don't have any alerts. I don't know how to do alerts for YouTube. Should I do that? I need to log in through YouTube, I guess. I can set up basic alerts. For now, I guess just if anybody pops in, if you're here and you follow, you subscribe to the channel, just let me know. You may be my my overlays, create a new overlay. I'll just do one real quick. Okay, I get it. Add widget, alert, alert box. I'll just put it in the top right corner. All right, if I save. Emulate. There we go. So when someone subscribes, it'll show up. Can I just do an overall font change? Or did they change it on all? This font is terrible. Just awful. Where's just Calibre? It's not on here. Interesting. What about Arial? Arial. Should I do Comic Sans for the lols? Comic Sans for the boys? Because Dan has subscribed to the channel. Let's put it in the top left, actually. Feels bad, man. Is that even on YouTube? Alright. Super chat. I don't know what any of that is, so. Add widgets. We'll do. Where's chat? Your stream's chat. Oh, goodness. There we go. No show messages permanently. 30-second delay should work. Background, yes. Let's get the font. Something good. Make it bold. Easier to see. And bring up the size. Make them show permanently again. I don't even know how to type in my own chat, dude. Now, especially that everyone is coming online right now and are crushing it, just the cameras that they are using, a lot of the camera manufacturers are back ordered from people recommending camera gear. Dang. I have a Sony A5000, I think, that like nobody recommends because this is the Sony, this camera here. It normally has this information on the bottom that I have to key out or I have to cut it out. Like I just crop it. But it's like inconvenient. It would be nice to have the whole frame, you know? But, you know, it is what it is. All right. What else do I want to do? I think we're good. All right, that's probably fine. Let's just set it to 30 seconds. Secondary text shadow, of course. Alright, hopefully that's good. The chat will show up in the bottom. I don't know if it's a good enough size. Can I emulate chat? Rick, do you mind putting a couple more things in chat? Just like absolute gibberish, if you would. I don't know how to get to my... Oh, here we go. Never mind. I got it. I mean, if you want to still. I just need to see it pop up. And that took a second, huh? Why is my name green? I do not like that. Need to refresh the cache. All right. It'd be better if this text was white, I think. There we go. All right, that should work. I was trying to send you a sticker. How does that work? Is that like an emote? Hey, there's Brandon. Brandon's still here, the homie. All right, now we got chat showing up down there. Nice. We're a real YouTube streamer now. We're official. All I need is affiliate gosh dang links. For now, I don't know. Yeah, if you do want that loop pedal, though, it is just an Amazon Basics loop pedal. I really appreciate you trying to get me with that affiliate stuff. I really do. I just don't have it set up now. So if you do want to buy it, just go for it. It's the Amazon Basics. All right, let's jam. Okay. All right. Late in the evening, I'm stuck on you. I've been stuck on you for most of the night. The worst part about me covering Blinding Lights is I still am not that confident on the lyrics. Stuck with you for most of the night. I got invited out to enjoy some steaks. So just so you guys know, I might be leaving at some point for that. Okay, cool. All right. Let's pull up the lyrics for Blinding Lights. We're going to try and do our cover of Blinding Lights here. So I'm trying to like just get really used to all the looping processes so it just comes naturally and just happens really well. That is the ultimate goal. Blinding lights. Lyrics. All right. I have another idea, by the way, that might help with it sounding good overall. I downloaded a metronome. I do feel ashamed to use this, but... I feel ashamed to do that. I would do it quieter, just so I can hear it. It's not too bad, though. Like, it'll get masked by the drum parts. It's just going to help so much with the how solid it sounds. All right. I had like a phone holder that I could attach to something like this. That might be nice. Let me try and find that. No man's land for the longest time. Oh yeah, I need your love and come on, set the tone. If you feel it, do me, don't you let me know. I do feel ashamed though, just so you guys know. Don't think I'm not ashamed to use the lyrics. I've been trying to call.
I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe. All right, things are good. I think it's good. Woo! Thanks for being here, boys. I'm going to try. I think I'll try to make this a more common occurrence. Maybe we'll bring back Saxy Sundays. Although I have been kind of making Sundays my gaming days. But it could be cool if I get up early enough to just do some. Thank you, Rick. I loved that song. I made that like right after Andy Grammer released that album. Yeah, I felt like I did a pretty good, like, my saxapella covers are my favorite covers. Because, like, that's all me, you know? It's like this. Like, when I'm performing like this, that's all me, you know? And it just feels so much better. Not that I don't feel good doing covers where I get a backing track and just play to it, but it feels more unique, you know? Especially saxapella. That video collage is dope. Yeah. And the video editing. I've always liked video editing. So, all right. Let's try these. Okay. trying to call. I didn't. This pedal takes double clicks way too easily. I've been trying to call. I've been on my own. Oh, it went through. I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch. Baby, I look around it. Sin City's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Hey! Light up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive. Baby, oh, the city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. Frank. I meant to be double clicking and I'm not double clicking. Frank. A new tab, yeah, okay, and then search blinding lights bass tabs. Blinding lights bass tabs. Images. I don't know what any of that means. I need the tabs. I need the tabs. Baby, it's the weekend. Two. I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love, baby. I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. I look around and seems it is cold and empty. You gotta go. Bye, Rick. Thank you so much for hanging out. I appreciate you discovering me as well. I hope you enjoyed your time. I'm sorry that this was kind of lackluster, but, you know, we'll see you around. Hopefully I'm doing this more often, and hopefully I put out some more covers and whatnot and videos. Thank you for your suggestions as well. I don't think I'm gonna get this good enough to be able to like it. All right, we're going without the bass. That's fine. We've got sax. We've got sax after all. I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough.
All right, let's get that drum check.
Clearly, I was off. Not by that much, though. Do, do, do. I say do. Am I? Did I really do that wrong? Yeah. clearly I did that bad.
Show me how to love, baby. I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. I look around and since it is cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. Like this, you're the one I
blinded by the lies. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Something like that, but I gotta get the lyrics down, and I gotta be able to hit some of these notes. I wonder if the neck strap's really limiting me, because I can hit them normally. Bow, 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 da, da, dun, down. I gotta hold it like this. When I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I can't consistently hit that note, so I'm gonna have to like belt to that part. Ooh, I'm blinded by the lies. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I'm running out of time, 'cause I can see the sun light up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive, baby. Oh, the city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, and I'm like this. You're the one I... by the lights. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Cool. That's pretty good. Let me practice setting up all the beat and all that stuff again.
probably the worst I've ever done a hi-hat.
I need to figure out a different order for all this.
I can keep trying.
I said, I'm blinded by the lies. Oh, when I'm like this.
Slow at the beginning. What's going on?
I need to turn on my headphones or something.
I got a squeak. Oh well, we're running it. Me out of love, maybe I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. I look around it, Sin City's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't see I'm running out of time, 'cause I can see the sun light up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive, baby. Oh, the city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lies. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm going to the sun. By the lights, no, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I think that's a pretty solid run. I mean, it didn't even seem that great leading up, but I like that. I might try it with those pickups.
Thank you.
on here? Maybe I can use some of the sax. Loud. That's a loud one, huh? Shall we try again? Try from the top, see if I can get it. All right, metronome, we're going to cheat again. I feel like it needs to be faster. We're going 175.
Apparently the real tempo of the song is 171, and we're going 175 because I'm crazy.
That was there. it off and hit that. I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch. Baby, I look around and since city's cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lies. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lies. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Hey, yeah. What's up, Dansky? My boy, if I'm mid, then you're exceptional. I've been out of time. It takes too long to reverse things. How you doing, boy? That's funny that you would say that. Sounds like an awesome guy. He does. Maybe this will jog your memory. I forgot. Wrist cold like a rolly, puffing gas with the homies. Got your mama in the kitchen cooking up some cannolis. Does that ring a bell? All right, I need to not overdo my voice too much here. My apologies. You do seem to recall? Dang. How does it feel watching on YouTube, Dan? Do the just lightly. That might be a nice touch. Because you're so used to Twitch. Well, I'm not like switching over or anything. This just is where I always did music. And I wanted to see if any OGs from this channel would pop in. Not yet. Well, we got one person, I think. Yeah. And the username. It's overall a weird experience over here. They've changed it a lot. There's so many stats that you get live. Dread! The Saxy is back. Dread, do you want to hear what I've got? All right, so this is like the performance I'm going for the talent show. Let's do it from the top again. Dread literally has his name on YouTube as Dreadhead. And Dansky's like, who's this? Of course. All right, ready? How am I so bad?
All right. I did it off. I was off. Maybe I'll add like a. I did it off.
Too sensitive sometimes. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love, baby. I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. I look around it, since city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I trust. You got Trey with that popcorn. I'm running out of time, 'cause I can see the sun light up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive, baby. Oh, the city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said. died. Oh, when I'm like this. Blinded by the light. No, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Dread, how do you feel about that for the ending? But without me starting it high, so it'd be like. I'm blinded by the light. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. How do you feel about that to end it? I don't know how else to really end it. You think that's a good way to end? All right. Cool. Wakes for me. Thank you, Dredd. I'm glad you came today. Is there a way to fade? No. There sadly isn't. Try it without... That's it without singing. Dre, do you think I should not sing it? Do you think I should just sax? Do you agree with Blake? Or do you think the singing's okay? Is it okay enough? Blinded by the light. Oh, when I'm like this, You're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded. I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. Exactly. It has another layer, but I feel like even if it's not perfect, I don't know. I was hitting everything good last time I was practicing. I have to audition tomorrow. I just got to hope I don't overdo practicing to the point where my voice is unusable tomorrow. So I'm probably going to take a break here. But I don't know. I just think it's cooler to sing it. I feel like I'd need to use my other sax for the vocals if I wasn't singing. The other issue, though, is that I don't know the lyrics that well. I keep missing them up. On my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through withdrawal. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch. Baby, I look around it. Since it is cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Hey. Cause I can see the sun light up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive. Baby, the city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. Hey! I'm blinded by the light. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Hey, hey. By the lights. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. When I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh. Yeah. I said, ooh. I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. So the I'm limited on doing that because so I currently as it stands, this thing, you just can't, you add layers and there's a function to undo the most recently recorded layer, and then the same thing will bring it back. So I basically have a track I have to build up, and then I have one part that I can turn on and off unless I re-record some more things. So like the only time I can think to really implement, cause what the track that I'm getting rid of and bringing back is the ba 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 ba, the synth part. I'm bringing that in and out based on, you know, like after the chorus and whatnot. The only time I can think would be like the best time to do. Is there a way to sing with like five of you? And then when the song ends and music stops, each voice drops off one by one. No, not with this thing. If I was using like a fancier, like a loop station. So this is one button. I got one button here. If I had a loop station, which is like ideally what I would want to get in the future for stuff like this, I would be able to like have specific tracks for each part. So like one button, I would record like all the vocal background stuff, and then I would just hit it to turn it off and then bring it in later. And then I can have like one for the drum parts, one for like the synth stuff, one for the chords, you know? So yeah, at this point I'm way too limited. That's why I also have to do a song like this where it's the same chords throughout the entire song, you know? I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. This mic is not very good. The longer I do this, the more I want to just switch to only using this mic. But it just sucks because I have to like move it around so much if I do that. And they might have mics at the audition that I can use. But in the meantime, this is what I got. And it has to be a dynamic mic, so like something like this one. Oh, ooh, oh, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light.
Yeah.
No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. Part of the talent is going to be making it live. Yeah, for sure. I got you, Dredd. Part of my talent will be that I can just do this up there on the stage. So. Same brain. I accidentally popped off my pop filter. I need to fix it.
I mean, I'm already taking this and like putting it here for the sax part. I could move it. I could have it on one. It would simplify everything. It would sound better. I'm going to do that.
So this microphone will just be like talking or something. I don't know. I have effects on it too, by the way. Because like without the effects, it just sounds so plain. Like there's not enough to it. And I have the bass turned up. Like it's just not that. That's why they're cheap. They're kind of cheap. That's why I got them just for Kase Classics. Because this is all you need for Kase Classics.
Okay, one sec. I'm going to switch out the cords for these mics. I need the longer one. It also added all that noise. All that noise was just from that microphone. Goodness. Can I do a techno voice? What do you mean by a techno?
Techno.
No, it has like reverb.
Reverb.
There's like different kinds of reverb.
I'm blinded by the lies. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I say, do I'm blinded by the lies. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust.
How do you feel about this one? There's a couple different settings we could go through. Also, do you think I should dress up like I'm in the 80s? I got a bunch of 80s outfits at the thrift store recently.
So there's this one. Five. This is six. Is eight. This is seven. This is eight. This is nine.
This is way more of an echo.
This is 10. Even more echo. 11, 11, 13, 13, 14, it goes all the way up to 16, and here is one, ooh, ooh, I'm blinded by the light.
This is like a very soft reverb.
When I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust.
This could mess with my timing. I think four. I feel like five, but turn down.
Do.
It would be something that I would just flip on during the singing parts or something, if anything. This is with it. This is without it. Yo. I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. That one was 5. The first one was 7. You want more? Here's 9.
Ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust.
It kind of messes with me. It's kind of, that's the hardest part about it, is that it messes with me. I don't think I can do echo. I think I got to stick with reverb, if anything. And I probably won't even use it. But I definitely have to have it off for that. I don't think I can do the echo. I just can't handle it. I don't think I could do it. I don't think it'll work. But I'll try 8 for you.
Ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust.
I said, ooh,
I'm blinded by the light. Ooh, I'm blinded by the light. Oh, when I'm sleeping, I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch.
I said, ooh. I can't go any louder than that. That's the issue with falsetto. It's not picked up very easily.
Ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch.
Hey, yo!
I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I can't sleep until I feel your...
Gosh darn. I could... So you think this for singing?
I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Baby,
I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much.
Pressing it, a falsetto range you are comfortable in and can reach. Are you
saying you think I should go as high as both falsetto as I can? I just can't put power behind it. When I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lies. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust.
Ooh, I'm blinded by the lies. No. Till I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No.
The echo is like a whole, an exact beat behind. Ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said,
ooh.
I said, ooh.
Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust.
Like, I feel like even if I worked really hard and was able to... perfectly like blend those together, I feel like I just, it's, there's just not enough behind my falsetto. Ooh, I'm blinded by the light. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, don't push you so hard for the sing it the same way. For the I trust.
When I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light.
It's hard for me to not yell those last two words, especially when I'm performing it because I'm out of breath. I think that's the main thing. Yeah, the little echo thing. Oh, like chat delay. Yeah, there was a setting for ultra low latency. I did not click it in time. And then by the time the stream started, it's just... Ooh, I'm blinded by the light. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your trust. Till I feel your trust. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Ooh, I'm blinded by the light. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, I'm blinded by the lies. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust.
I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust.
I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. When I'm like this, you're the one that I trust. I'll just do it like that. I feel like I did pretty good with the beat there for not using the metronome. So sort of from Orange Theory. Wait, what is Orange Theory? Is that the workout thing? Proud of you, Jess? I know. It pretty well. My own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love, baby. I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much, baby. Oh, I look around in front of me. Golden empty. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Are you still feeling this echo, Dredd?
I don't know.
I don't know about it. I'm going to try five. Five? Maybe just turn down the intensity. I think this is like what I want. I want it to sound like I'm in a cathedral.
Ooh. I'm blinded by the lights. No.
When I'm like this, you're the one I trust. My falsetto doesn't sound that good.
I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe I can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch. Baby, I look around and since city's cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said, ooh, the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. Ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. When I say trust like that, I feel like it's me. Because The Weeknd goes, hey, 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 and then goes into this part. And I feel like it's me just adding that in.
Back, Dredd. Can you hear me jamming well when I have the mic like this? What if I recorded? What if I recorded that synth part with this effect? Doesn't change it too much. I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through it twice. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. I look around and since city's cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, did I feel your touch? I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Hey. Trying to call, 'cause I can see the sun light up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive, baby. Oh. Oh, 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 nine. 'Cause I can see the sunlight up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive, baby. Oh, oh. So I hit the sun. Yeah, hey. I'm running out of time, 'cause I can see the sun light up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive, baby. Oh, the city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. Oh, I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, what if for this chorus I brought back in love? I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, and I'm like, you're the one I trust. Hey, y'all do it halfway through. Ooh, I'm blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. The only issue is it distracts. Ugh, I don't have that much time, too, with the performance. It's tough. All right, I do think I need to stop for the day, though. I don't want to overdo my voice. I think I have it solid enough. And sometimes that's all you can ask for. It sounds weird with no reverb. All right. Yeah, I think I'll do fine. I'll have fun with it either way. No matter what, I'm going to have fun. I'm going to dance on stage while covering a song out of all noises I'm making on the spot. So I think it'll be a cool performance. No matter what. And through the process of these three practices I've done, I've really gotten comfortable with the loop pedal. I feel like I've condensed my setup. It's not as complicated as it was before. It was very complicated before. So I just need an extension cord and look at those. Yeah, and then, I mean, I don't even have to worry about the cameras and whatnot. I have one mic stand, one mic. Just this mic, the mixer. See, I could get away without the mixer if I just used the Phantom Power box, but then I lose the effects, and I think the effects are cool, and the EQ, so yeah, we're definitely sticking with this. Thank you for hanging with me, Dredd. I really appreciate you. Thank you, Dredd. I appreciate you a lot. That's the most important part. I still feel like I can do better, but I can kind of work on it in my head. The order, because I think definitely starting with the kick. It actually worked when I did. kind of worked when I did that to start the last beat, so maybe that's just what I do. It saves me a whole loop. And I think I'm going to try to do this more often on the music channel, just to kind of maybe revive this dead channel. We'll see. Okay.
All right. I am out of here. Thanks again, Dread. I'll see you guys later. Peace.